Hello, if you have any Wi-Fi issue on your Nothing Phone 2A Plus, then first of all, you will have to start by opening settings. Then you will have to start scrolling until you find system. Go all the way down, select reset options, and select reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Then click on the reset button, and now the reset is complete. So that's how it actually looks. That will be all for this video. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe.